House lot for sale in Maine. Are you looking for land to build a home in northern Maine? Here's a parcel of property that's 200 feet on the road, the Callahan Road. The depth is 285 feet, 1.3 acres just outside of town. This would be an ideal spot to use for recreation, cheap vacations for now, maybe more later, like building a home full-time or for use part-time if you become a snowbird. It's the weekend, the sun's out. We're gonna go just on the outskirts of town to look at a piece of land. Just a small one, but what a great location. Part of a farm field, so good fertile soil. Great spot to build a home in Maine. Halton is about 6,000 people. It's the oldest town in Aroostook County, where the county seat, Route 1, 2, 2A, Interstate 95, they all connect here. And we're handy to Canada, which is a real perk. And yes, there is a Walmart. This is the Ludlow Road. It's just a step from town to get to the Callahan Road. This land was part of the Roach Farm. We sold it years ago to someone that just never built on it. See all the rich soil all around this farm? That's the Donovan Farm on the left, now owned by a Fitzpatrick. Here's the Callahan Road, where we take a turn and we're almost to the property. It is an ATV access route. Just go slow, be safe. Almost there. You're surrounded by farms. Behind you, across from you. Here's your property. You can easily build with a southern exposure. Morning sun comes up on the east, sets in the west, there's no obstruction. You get sun all day long. And again, this is part of a farm, so this is rich, rusting soil. It's not muck or clay. It's not gravel. It's good, fertile farm soil. You can grow something here, whether it's a lawn, a garden, or more. I'm Maine Realtor Andy Moores. Thanks for stopping by the channel. Please come visit us at 69 North Street, Halton, Maine. That's the headquarters for Moores Realty, a Maine real estate office.